Hey guys, and welcome to the Series 29 Spring Eliminator Battle Royale, where you have to finish 30th or better, and then you get to say you're a winner. Right. And as per usual, I'm going to start up here at my special place. You will, right there. And that's because that's where there are. Yes. Chances are that there is a drop point right here for cars, or right over that hill over there, or in the corner in there. And, well, yeah. There's a lot of drop points on top of the volcano. If you're in luck. Which I'm usually not. So, yeah.
New car drop!
Yeah. And right there. And yeah, I am really not a fan of the Eliminator. I'm sorry, but I'm not. Gotta do what you gotta do. And no car drop here. Of course not. Seems that there are no car drops up here because that guy just left.
Arena shrinking!
So where's the arena? Oh, it's way out there. Come on. We have plenty of time to go up here and check. And... oh... yes! Let's see what it is. A level 2 car, I'm guessing. Yep. Oh, whatever. Let's just take the damn thing. And then we can always check on the way back if some drops have appeared. Over there by those buildings on the left. Whoa. And let's see if I can remember. No, there's nothing down on that little plateau either. Of course not. In a hurry now. lot of car growth down here. This is the wrong one, Ken. This is the shitty one. Ah, damn it. Wait, where the hell am I going? I'm going the wrong way. Fortunately, that also means lots of people. But yeah, who cares? This is probably one of the best cars in the Eliminator.
Arena shrinking!
Challenge me. Thank you. I do not want to play again. God, help me now. And it's complete. That's the most important thing. Anyway, that's it really. Please remember to like the video. Don't forget to subscribe. And thank you very much for watching. Stay safe. Bye-bye.